than a ride. Oh man. All right.
One more prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you that the Lord of the Holy Spirit bestowed upon this your child the forgiveness of sins and raised her to new life of grace. Sustain her, O Lord, in your Holy Spirit. Give her an inquiring and discerning heart, courage to will and to persevere, the spirit to know and to love you, the gift of joy and wonder in all your works. Amen.
Amen.
Let us welcome the newly baptized saying together.
Prophets of God, Christ crucified,
proclaim his resurrection,
share
with us eternal
peace. Peace of the Lord be always with you.